A COVID alert on this Friday. Pfizer just announced that its COVID-19 pill cut the risk of hospitalization or death by 89% in high-risk adults who have been exposed to the virus. It's now the second antiviral pill behind Merck's to demonstrate strong effectiveness for treating COVID at the first sign of illness. Now, if cleared by regulators, it would likely be a game changer in the ongoing global pandemic fight. Pfizer said it plans to submit its data to the FDA as soon as possible.